Hey, out there in metal injection land, I'm Len from CEPHALIC, and you're about ready to take an instructional on Canadian tobacco.
Rob here with Len Zig of CEPHALIC Carnage.
And you're here. Also known as Cthulhu.
Oh, yeah.
You know, just summons me with some grass.
Yes. So we're here, and you're going to demo a vaporizer for us. Not just any vaporizer, your personal branded vaporizer. Tell us a little bit about it.
It's what we call a cephalorizer, if you want to be politically correct. And
right.
As you know, I'm wearing a cool mask donated by a friend of mine from Cleveland. And it's called a dick skin mask. It's pretty awesome. Helps you get way higher when you're vaporizing. So if you can get your hands on one of these and one of these, I think I'm going to be levitating on stage here in, where are we, Miami?
We're in New York,
dang.
Actually.
First you take your favorite strain. I just happen to have something called cheese. And I'm going to take about a fingernail's worth of cheese.
That's tobacco, I believe.
Yeah, it's Canadian tobacco.
And what's that? What do you got there?
And you take this thing right here. It's called a poker / packer.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's either
poker and a packer.
Packer, be packed.
Hmm.
Boom. This is a Silver Surfer vaporizer from Colorado Springs. It's probably my favorite brand out there because it's multifunctionality. It can be a vaporizer, and you can put a little cup on there and works for incense burning and, you know, aromatherapy.
Is this your preferred method of smoking? Tobacco?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know any other way. There's other vaporizers out there, but I can't recall one I like. So, all right, we packed the wand with a little bit of some love tobacco from Canada. And then you take this, you put it to your mouth, you set the temperature. I had it on high just to start it, but now I'm going to kick it back to about 1 o'clock.
So it needs to heat up before using
yes.
it, you're saying?
Now I'm going to put it to about 1 o'clock. Just lock this bad boy right into that. Kapow. And then it's off to the magical world of vaporized land, you know, or vapor fest, whatever you call it. But here's to the blokes that made this in Colorado Springs, man. They're smart dudes. They're cool.
Thank you.
So you don't see anything, but there's actually vapor here.
Oh. That's how you do it. Slow and wicked
slow
hard.
Slow and long.
And the cheese just hits your brain instantly. I feel like I'm going to pass out.
Uh-oh.
And you get probably about 15 to 21 hits off this particular model because
what?
Of the ingeniousness of the creator who made it. He figured out a way to preserve it that long. So one little fingernail of Canadian tobacco will go 21 hits if
right.
you play your cards right. Smoke it till it's black.
So where can I buy one?
SilverSurferVape.com.
Wait a minute. Who asked that question? I thought I was the interviewer. What's going on here?
I don't know. I thought you were talking out of the side of your neck.
This is weird.
I thought you had a conjoined twin.
I didn't even smoke any, and I'm like speaking from
all right.
Oh,
now
right.
it's your turn. All right, hit it slow.
So I inhale. That's how it works.
Slow and wicked hard for about 15 seconds, and right when you feel like you're about to give it your last breath, hit it like it is your last breath. And I will welcome to you to the land where I'm at right now. It's pretty awesome. Everybody's smiley and friendly. My mask is awesome. And this guy, he just purchased one here in New York City.
This is actually
the city
his
of yeah, this is his brutal vaporizer.
How much vaporizing did you do while recording your new record?
About 99%. But just to keep it real, I smoked a few bowls, a few joints. And it was fun to do, man. I had actually a great time. This thing was good on my voice, and it's when you're a singer, it's the best thing you can hit because tobacco sucks really harsh on the throat before you play. So, and this is like weird tobacco. They only sell in New York, so I wouldn't recommend
you
going to your local
you
grocery store or something and just trying
store.
To pick this particular blend up. But I'll tell you what, I like these too. This is a sweet CEPHALIC pipe made by an awesome friend in Denver, but they give each other a run for their money on the day in, the day out. You know, it's hard to, you know, be specific, but doctors recommend this over this.
And that's Dr. Lenzig telling you what to do with your Canadian tobacco.
Enthusiast, right? Who likes to save money.
If you want to get one of these, you could see the band at their merch booth, right?
Absolutely, man. We are bringing vaporizers and grinders to a party near you.
And your new album is coming out pretty soon. When can fans pick that up?
August 31st. It's got a bunch of ditties that are designed to make you be happy, sad, mad, and, you know, a little frustrated. And then at the end of the day, you're just, like, bummed.
Well, I can't think of the name right now because I am incredibly stoned.
I'm trying to think of it, too. It's called Revaporized Part 2. No, it's called Misled by Certainty, and that means, like, nothing's ever certain until the check's cashed, the money's in the pocket, or, you know, the record's done or whatever. So don't ever count your bags of weed until they're sold, you know what I mean?
Whoa, man. I totally, totally know what you mean, man. All right, we're going to get out of here because I don't think I can handle this anymore. Check out CEPHALIC CARNAGE, and this guy does not stop, ever.
Thank you to Metal Injection. You are very, very great friends, and we love you. Support us because weed support you.